What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. It's Steven here at Abbotsford Hyundai. Thanks for clicking on this link here. I want to do a quick walk around here on a fresh trade-in that just came in today. I got traded in a few hours ago, which is the 2019 Hyundai Elantra Preferred. I just wanted to let you know there's no report accents on the Carfax here, and the previous owner actually did a couple extra modifications to it, such as you'll notice that it has those bright LED lights that the previous owner put on. Coming around to the side here, you'll also notice that it does come with aftermarket rims. So it's something different, not going to be just like every other Elantra out there. And then for wet weather out here in BC, the previous owner also put on side visors, which also lets you open the window and not let water come in. Coming around the back here, you'll notice the back windows are heavily tinted to give you privacy and also block out the sun during those sunny days. Come around to the back here, just want to open up real quickly, and then you can see in here this vehicle is in really good condition. This is how it was traded in. It was a non-smoked in vehicle. They actually traded this in for a larger vehicle, and then when we open up the door here, you'll notice that even the seats are in really good shape as well. On the sides here, I always want to point out that it does come with blind spot detection, which is an amazing feature. So if anything in your blind spot on your left side or your right side mirror, that will light up and give you a visible warning. And if you still signal and turn when something's in your blind spot, it'll give you an audible warning as well. As I was mentioning earlier, there is about 49,753 kilometers on the vehicle. It has some goodies such as your Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. All you do is you plug in your phone, and then you can use the GPS off your phone, or if you get a text message, Siri's going to read it out to you. And then down below here, you do have your creature comforts, such as your heated steering wheel and also heated seats in the front. So I just want to do a quick walk around on this vehicle here. If you have any questions on this vehicle or vehicles like this, please reach out and we'll be in touch. Thanks a lot. Take care now.